फंक्शनल एनालिसिस सेमिनार थ्योरम बी अ क्लोज लीनियर सबस्पेस यम ऑफ एच इज इनवेरिएंट अंडर एन ऑपरेटर टी इफ एंड ओनली इफ यम परपेंडिकुलर इज इनवेरिएंट अंडर टी स्टार. फर्स्ट वी सी द डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्रोजेक्शन. अ प्रोजेक्शन पी ऑन हिल्बर्ट स्पेस एच इज सेड टू बी अ परपेंडिकुलर प्रोजेक्शन ऑन एच इफ रेंज यम एंड नल स्पेस एन ऑफ पी आर ऑर्थोगोनल. वी सी द थ्योरम. फर्स्ट वी सी डेफिनेशन ऑफ क्लोज लीनियर सबस्पेस. अ क्लोज लीनियर सबस्पेस इज लेट टी बी एन ऑपरेटर ऑन एच and a closed linear subspace M of H is said to be invariant under T if T of M is subset of M. Then we see the theorem B. A closed linear subspace M of H is invariant under an operator T if and only if M is perpendicular invariant under T star. Proof. We see proof. Since M double perpendicular is equal to M and T double star is equal to T, it suffices by symmetry to prove that if M is invariant under T, then M perpendicular is invariant under T star. If Y is a vector in M perpendicular, then our conclusion will follow from x comma t star y is equal to 0 for all x in M implies that x comma t star y is equal to x comma t y is equal to x comma 0 is equal to 0. Then all that remains is to see that, but this is an easy consequences of x comma t star y is equal to tx comma y for the invariance of M under T implies that T of x comma y is equal to 0. Therefore M is invariant under T, then M perpendicular is invariant under T star. We proved a closed linear subspace M of H is invariant under an operator T if and only if M perpendicular is invariant under T star. Next theorem, C. A closed linear subspace M of H reduces an operator T if and only if M is invariant under both T and T star. This theorem. We see that if T of M is subset of M, then a closed linear subspace M of H is invariant under T and T is an operator on H. If both M and M perpendicular are invariant under T, we say that M reduces T or T is reduces by M. Since M double perpendicular is equal to M and T double star is equal to T, then it suffices by symmetry to prove that if M is invariant under T, then M perpendicular is also invariant under T star. Therefore M is also invariant T star. We proved M is invariant under both T and T star. Therefore a closed linear subspace M of H reduces an operator T if and only if M is invariant under both T and T star. Thank you.